Hello, Your Majesty. What can I help you with? Oh, Sal, I have such an emergency. I have commissioned a gold statue of my father's head, and I'm not sure if it's the right size.
Oh, well, what is the right size?
Well, as you know, in our kingdom, we have a tradition of measuring things in terms of blue fuzzy squares.
Yep, I'm aware of that. I also like to measure things in terms of blue fuzzy squares.
And by law, all gold statues in our kingdom have to be exactly 4 blue fuzzy squares tall.
Okay, that seems like a reasonable law. So what's the issue?
Well, I'm not sure if this statue is 4 blue fuzzy squares tall.
Well, okay, well, let's calm down. I think we can work through this. I have a bunch of blue fuzzy squares here. Why don't we put them next to the statue and see if they're this if we are exactly 4 blue fuzzy squares tall.
Oh, that would be just wonderful.
Oh, here you go, your Highness. Why don't you stack them up?
Oh, let me do this. Okay. So that's 1, 2, and 3 blue fuzzy squares. Oh my God, this is an emergency. This is only 3 blue fuzzy squares tall. It is not tall enough. Oh no, what am I going to do?
Oh, wait, hold on. It's this. I don't think you have to panic just yet, because when I look at how you stack them up, and it's actually quite amazing because you somehow made these blue fuzzy squares levitate.
Oh, of course, all blue fuzzy squares need to levitate.
Okay, well, yeah, and that's neat. But if you really wanted to measure, you need to make sure that you don't have any gaps over here. So why don't you try again? So let's take these blue fuzzy squares out, and why don't you try to measure again?
Oh, okay, no, that makes all the sense in the world. Okay, so let me try again. So that's 1, 2. Notice, I'm not letting them, no gaps here.
Yep, okay, although it's already, well.
Let me keep going, Sal, stop interrupting me.
Okay, keep going, Your Highness.
3, 4, and 5. Oh no, this is all wrong. It's going to be a disaster. It needs to be 4, not 5 blue fuzzy squares tall.
Wait, Your Highness, I don't panic yet. I don't think this is quite right, because you didn't start at the bottom of the statue. You started below the bottom of the statue, and you didn't end at the top of the statue. You ended above the top of the statue. So it isn't 5 blue fuzzy squares tall.
Oh, Sal, I'm just so confused. Can you just do it for me?
Oh, well, I think it's better if you do it yourself. Just keep it in mind. Start measuring at the bottom of the statue, and stop measuring at the top of the statue, and just make sure that you don't have any spaces in between.
Okay, I'm getting tired, but I'll give it one last try.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea. It's always about making a good effort on things.
Okay, here I go. This is the bottom, so I'll start stacking there. This is the top, so I will stop stacking there. Okay, 1, 2, and I don't want any gaps, so 2, 3, 3, and 4. Oh, it actually looks just about right. It looks just about right. We are exactly 4 blue fuzzy squares tall. Oh, this is just going to be a wonderful addition to the palace. Thank you so much.
Well, I'm glad to help you, Your Highness.